Okay, let's get this fixed here.
Versus Jaina!
You asked for it.
I will fight with honor.
I am ready.
Does Dingo! Yeah. For justice! Thank you!
Tell.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for
weapon
duty.
Weapon ready.
For justice.
Nice.
None of your business.
For justice. To battle. To battle. To battle. To battle.
Who am I? None of your business.
Probably gonna ping it. He doesn't have a choice.
Put this apple on your head.
To battle. To battle. To battle. The battle!
For justice!
Reporting for duty!
None of your business.
Well, they're so defensive. So even with a flame strike and stuff, I'm still pretty protected. The only danger will be...
We're gonna be rich!
Pain, but easy to deal with.
Let the pain speak to me.
Hey, catch!
The battle! The battle! The battle! The battle! The battle!
Stop asking questions for justice!
20 damage, one turn. And I still got my Noble Sacrifice and Sacred Trials, so if he plays two more cards, Sacred Trials will trigger, so even Dr. Boom will trigger it. Noble Sacrifice. He'll give me one protection. Especially right now. Trigger it.
Get down!
To replay it for a maximum. That's a bitchy move.
We're gonna be rich!
Hey, bitch!
Stop asking questions. Justice.
The battle.
I'm not letting him have
the battle. The battle. The battle.
Well played. Stop asking questions.
No way.
The battle. The battle. The battle
for justice.
You win this one.
Uther versus Jaina!
You asked for it.
I will fight with honor.
Not bad. If he has no turn. I was gonna say, if he had no turn one, that would have been perfect. I'm still gonna have to fight.
I'll never tell. Game.
Job's done.
Reporting for duty.
No count whatsoever.
For justice!
Reporting for duty. The battle!
Now let's hope he knows how to play from behind.
For justice!
Hopefully he can't play too much out of his hand, and I can use this to just draw.
Someday I'll be just like you! Someday I'll be just like you!
Not good.
For justice!
I still want to play the game.
Done.
not bad. And I get to keep my consecrate for later.
Can't do that.
Hear me roar!
I serve the Fire Lord.
He has a bunch of low spells.
Another night on the prowl.
For justice! I can't do that.
Hear me roar!
Shields off! Red alert! Red alert!
Hey! Catch!
Reporting for duty.
Boom. More mysterious shit. So close to lethal.
Weapons ready. Weapons ready.
The battle!
He has one health left. He's boom. If it attacks something, it's gonna get fucking blocked off, hopefully. So I should be set.
You win this.
Versus Rexxar!
Let the hunt begin.
I will fight with honor.
Hunter, yay. And not a good hand. Oh, jeez.
battle! For justice!
Job done.
To my side!
Really?
Put this apple on your head!
For justice!
I've had to take too much damage killing Huffers.
Some still fighting!
For justice!
Now I can start dealing my own damage.
I'll show them! I'll show them all!
Stand chance.
Uther versus Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine. I will fight with honor.
I greet you.
Thank you.
The light protects me.
I really don't have anything good I want to play. Not this early.
tell.
Not so bad.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
Need some damage on board, get ahead of him. With this, hopefully if he just pops it. And tries to ram it, it'll summon a minion. Minion then pings one of the other two imps.
Get down!
Really? Ah. Worst outcome of that half jungle. Now, of course, you're gonna ram them too, surely. If he doesn't, I'm gonna get a hell of a boost.
So many possibilities.
Thank you.
We're almost out of time.
Don't make a move now. Bouncing, pinging around.
Put the apple on your head.
Make my minions a little harder to remove. I really need a mysterious challenge. Getting the perfect fucking juggle too. MLG juggle.
For justice!
Reporting for duty.
Yeah.
for justice!
Reporting for duty.
It wasn't gonna matter what happened.
That was a mistake.
Thank you.
I am eternal.
I want to jump out of my arena for a bit then.
Jaina versus Anduin!
The light shall bring victory.
You asked for it.
Mirapoli is definitely going to be first. And then probably Fallen Hero or Frostbolt, depending on their play.
Must consider. These players just work. I only really took that because it was fucking good forward roll. It was a 3-3 stat. That sucks. He's definitely gonna target that.
Finally, a second chance.
Now I hear it out of people. 2 damage each. Now he's gonna make up his mind. What's he gonna use it on? So instead of decreasing my damage by 2. Transform that. Let's see what he does to better play.
Let the pain speak to me.
Not bad.
Let the pain speak to me.
Then the problem is you're down nearly half health and you can't heal with that anyway.
And I can kill any big things with that, so that's handy.
Bring the pain.
Yeah, I think mine really does.
Blood and plunder.
Yes, no. To set it up so that if he does kill something, I've got an advantage. I can't how many cards he draws at the moment.
To Northrend!
That's fine. That almost created
a bring the pain.
And he doesn't have a way to wipe him out with what he's got on board, so...
Yes. May my ancestors watch over
me. Marble, someone, no, someone.
My apologies.
Master!
To Northrend!
My appointment.
I don't think I have any fucking fireballs or anything. So, fireballs, I don't have any any physical damage, which just sucks.
Valera!
Watch your back. You asked for it.
Okay. Please don't play anything. It's every time someone has a first turn, I lose.
I'll take you down with me!
Hate playing from behind.
Finally, a second chance.
Usually my only trouble is against other mages, but this mage deck's just rubbish. Got the crappy arena pools this whole time. I do stuff.
May my ancestors watch over.
Okay, well that's definitely dying.
Class.
I'm ready to learn.
Sorry, I did the complete opposite of what I needed.
You say.
I this one. Take this one.
This guy's toast.
Silvermoon shall not fall.
No, smash!
Make him try. Stick a trading. He has fan and eyes or some shit. It's unlikely that I'm gonna hit all three of them when I have 21 cards in my deck. Really? That's what he got from Doom? Look at that.
Thank you.
Jaina versus Valera.
Watch your back. You asked for it. The pleasure is mine.
Just posting.
Mistakes were made.
So many options. I'll never tell.
Finally, a second chance.
So many options.
Thank you.
It's been interesting. Let's check it out.
So many options.
This guy, he's just wasting his time now.
soon.
Pay attention, class!
I can't do that.
I'm ready to learn.
Because I've got lethal in hand now, and unless it heals. As long as it doesn't heal, I should be safe.
Versus Thrall!
For Doomhammer!
You asked for it.
Okay. Of him. Because if he plays anything with 2 health, I can just ping it off. If he doesn't play anything.
Don't worry, loves. The cavalry's here.
Well, that sucks.
I wonder. What does the future hold?
Did you bring some fish?
If anyone I'd love to get my name out there a little bit. level of the fan base, I guess. This is just not fair. I'm gonna have to waste that just to kill that, aren't I? That sucks. He boosted it that way, though, not this way. I think I'm gonna lose this.
I am freed from the curse.
Wow. Well.
TC-130, mental dislocator!
I don't think I'm dead anyway, but worth a shot. Yeah, I'm definitely dead. He has 12 damage on board, if he notices.
Jaina versus Gul'dan!
Your soul shall be mine!
You asked for it.
There's just nothing. Nothing I can do. As long as I had a play, that was all I needed.
I'm not ready!
really don't want to lose this game. And the funny part is, I haven't versed a single other mage this whole time.
To that matter. Troxor! Troxor!
I will enjoy watching you die.
Class.
Well played.
Kneeling might as well. I don't have
handle it.
I don't have fireballs. I don't have anything.
Finally, a second chance.
Seven health because all face.
You smell like a leper gnome.
I am ready to learn.
See you guys. Peace out.